Hi, my name is Dan Owens.
You think I'm a scary one, by the way?
I'm Kevin, I'm a scary one, I'll repeat it.
I'm a quadriplegic with
severe cerebral palsy and I also have hearing loss. I'm currently working for Ride Connection as an advocate. A year ago, I moved from Corvallis, Oregon to Portland, and I had to learn how to use Trimet.
It took a while to learn all of the drug routes and the MAC line.
It took me a while to learn all the different bus routes and the MAC line.
Okay. I do have a real family, but I choose not to use it because
he does have a wheelchair van, but he chooses not to use it very much in the city because he's able to use Trimet to get to most places. Trimet is one of the most accessible transit systems in the country.
All over the U.S.
He's traveled all over the U.S. and he's been impressed with Trimet. People with disabilities need accessible transportation, and the city of Portland provides that with Trimet Ride Connection and Trimet Lift. I'm generally happy with the accessibility of the whole system, but there are some kinks that need to be worked out. As mentioned earlier, the bus some bus stops are not accessible. Or they drop you off in a grassy location. Which is not accessible for wheelchair users. It is imperative that we provide accessible curb cutouts and appropriate shelter that is wide enough to accommodate all people. Plan on living in Portland for a long time, and I would like to see Trimet keep working on improving access for people with disabilities.